This is a song which is so obscure that I myself had to pull lyrics off the internet. And I did this once, I've performed this once before, and I got halfway through and I hadn't actually rehearsed it, and I realised the lyrics were wrong. So the person who's transcribed the lyrics has actually got them wrong. So don't believe everything you read on the internet. So this is a song from the very, very, very first album that was released under the name of Porcupine Tree, which means essentially it was the first ever solo record I made, because at that time Porcupine Tree was just me pretending to be a band. But this is, to all intents and purposes, a song from my first ever solo record. And I wonder how many of you all know this. The lyrics are absolutely ludicrous. I did not write them. They have a certain, shall we say, Alice in Wonderland-like charm to them. At least that's what I keep telling myself. The butterflies sail on the breeze, past a field above wild trees. Golden dragons chased around, pampered puppies on the ground. Two silver trout sat way on high and watched a royal sangy ride. And two black orchids in a bar, strapping to a laughing fart. A minstrel bought a crooked spoon. He gave it to a blue baboon, who filled it full of virgin snow and wandered in the afterglow.
Down on my bed, the chimes that sound like